Grandpa, Grandpa, tell me a story about Vietnam.
Well, sonny, there was a time when I was wandering in the wilderness of a Vietnamese outback, and I was alone. There were fireballs everywhere in the sky, and the sounds of fire. I'm sorry, I dozed off for a moment. Yes, but I could hear the Japs coming. Yes, but not only that, I could see them coming, because I had eyes in the back of my head.
Grandpa! Grandpa!